y'all. Oh my god. Like, I feel like yesterday, day before yesterday, and tomorrow night. But look, y'all see this stubborn bump? Good morning, you guys. As you can see, I am still in the bed, and it is. Let me see. It's actually, wow. Okay, 10 o'clock on the dot, and yes. I decided that I was going to give you guys a morning routine. Something I've never done, actually. But, you know, it's highly requested from... Let me get up the top of y'all. Oh! It's highly requested from most of y'all. But please excuse my lips. Like, I'm having, like, some type of little breakout or whatever. I don't know what's going on my face, my body, my lips, or none of that. But... they're real black. I think it got something to do with my oxygen level or whatnot, but I don't know. I'm not even no doctor, no nurse, none of that. So don't get me wrong. In the comments, leave it below if you know. But if you don't, just be quiet about it. But yeah, so we're about to go ahead and move to the bathroom.
Wow, why does this angle look so trash?
Okay, so I found this angle more to my liking, and right here I am just putting my hair in a ponytail so I can get ready to, you know, brush my teeth and whatnot. But ew, look at that tiger roar. But yeah, so right now I'm just wrapping up my bun, finishing up and whatnot. Excuse all the background noise in the video, but I'm in the car, so yeah. And I just realized that the light in the video was completely terrible, so I just my ring light in the bathroom, and this is me just going back and forth trying to figure out if I should leave the light on or turn it off. But
how to set up the light for y'all, because if it's too much light, you let me know. But I'm just playing with y'all. I'm gonna leave this light off, so we're about to get into this video. This is my, wait, it's looking real ugly. Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Kaysha’s, and I am here yet again with another video. And as you can tell by the title, I am doing, ew, I just really don't like how my lips are looking right now. So I'm gonna just start right here. Okay. I'm really gonna show y'all over and over again how it is. Oh, I miss my earrings.
What did you say, nigga?
Alright, so I'm big. So. I'm trying to pick my thumbnail. My bad. Hold on. Oh yeah, I made up a little tea. Okay, but anyways, first I'm gonna... I really don't know. Is my brightness up on my phone? Wow. Y'all, the whole time it was the brightness. Y'all, I really like better, but now I can just see that my skin is so cute. Okay, but anyway, I'm gonna take my toothbrush, wear my little toothbrush first, then take my advanced wipe light on the hair. Okay, I'm gonna put that on. Just a little bit. I just playing a whole toothbrush. It's too early for me to be hyped. But this how I always am. But yeah, go ahead and voiceover.
Before, like a couple minutes ago in this video,
My face, my everything literally is breaking out, but I'm still like comfortable making this video for you guys. I know my skin looks terrible. I know my face looks terrible. I know my lips are black. I know everything that's going on. I know I got a bump here, a bump here, there, and all that. I recently just tried this Ambi Skincare Fade Cream. So I've been using it for like a good, it's only been a week. I'm not even gonna lie. It's only been like a week. I only use like a fingertip amount of this and just apply all over my face. Like this much is really too much, but still, we're gonna put this all over my face. And this like really moisturized, and like my face like right now, since I just washed my face and all that, it's really tight and all that. It's like, I don't know. But yeah, so we're about to put this on my face, and I just put it on the other two fingers across from me, just like that. And boom.
So when I'm moisturizing my face, I want to make sure like I'm really using my fingertips to like get into my skin, because like that's just what I'm told to do. So
another part of my morning routine is to let this thing out before she be didn't before she didn't have literally a heart attack. Look, what's wrong with you? Just chase out all around. Excuse me, y'all can't really see it, but it's a little chunky. Look, you ready to go outside? Yes. Now watch what she do, y'all. She gonna go right over there and start barking at them. Good morning. Hi, mamas. Good morning. No, you not. Are you showing up for the video? Oh my god. Hey mamas. Shut up, Lexi. Good morning. Lexi. Good morning. She the only one that wanted to cooperate.
She just gave me the heat. Wait,
so back in my room, I never gave y'all a room tour as I promised, but this is what I bought. Like most of the stuff that I had bought. I did record though, however, if y'all still want to see the video, just let me know. I just didn't record the end to let y'all know what was going on. But yeah, so like I was saying, if y'all want me to edit that video and post that video, just let me know, because there's nothing to do that. Like, I don't know why I didn't post it, because I know y'all probably thinking like, if there's nothing to it, then why didn't you do it? But just being lazy. But this, on the other hand, is my dirty clothes basket that needs to be tanked.
Yeah, right here. This little thing, my little trash can, which I'm looking for.
Another mirror right here, ring light, boom. And this is where y'all about to go.
Yesterday, I'm just ready to feel brand new and fresh. So I'm gonna see you guys when I get out the shower. So yeah, be right back. Well y'all, I'm back, and that was the end of this video. So yeah, that's all I gotta say. So thank you guys for watching my morning routine. If you would like to see another morning routine, because I'm pretty sure, just like mine, everybody else's morning routine is not the same. So with that being said, this is the end of this video, and I'd like you guys to give this video a thumbs up. And like I said in the beginning of this video, if you're new to this channel and you are not subscribed, go ahead and hit that Go ahead and hit that subscribe button below, and go ahead and hit the bell right next to it. It'd be really like located like 2 centimeters away. Not even that, but still, yes. Also stay tuned for my other video that's going up tonight at 8. Yes, tonight at 8. Maybe later. I don't know. It might go up tomorrow morning. I don't know. But I'm recording it as soon as I upload this video.
It's my very first Q&A you do not want to miss.
I have posted on all my social medias, my Facebook, my Instagram, and my Snapchat. Those are the only three social medias I use. And throughout this whole video, they will be at the bottom. So y'all really don't have no excuse as to why y'all don't have any questions for my video. I know y'all don't know me like that. Y'all don't even know my real name. So, yeah. So I'm pretty sure y'all might need to start some questions. So, yeah. Do that. But until then, see you guys later. Peace.